In Frankfurt, an inmate is in the hospital after reportedly jumping from the window of a moving transport vehicle. Police say 21-year-old Brianna Holland jumped from the vehicle around 10:30 last night to escape from custody. Investigators say Holland was taken to the Frankfurt Medical Center with life-threatening injuries.